Episode 77 of Mad Men features a sales pitch for the Bulova Accutron watch that debuted in 1960.
I need you to pay attention. This is the beginning of something. Do you have time to improve your life? Do you have precisely 30 seconds for a word from Accutron watches? The watch appears bottom third. The second hand moves with a fluid sweep, and above it, Accutron time. You go into a business meeting. Is there food in your teeth? Ashes on your tie, and you've got nothing to say. The meeting is boring, but you can't be. But you're wearing an Accutron. This watch makes you interesting. It's a boardroom. It's black and white. We hear light traffic, no talking. We just see our man, you, late 20s, shaggy, with a youthful colic, but in a suit and tie. This is a businessman, staring at his watch as muffled conversation swirls around him. Now we just hear the electronic hum. He stands up and the faces come into view. A couple of white-haired men and a contemporary who looks like Steve McQueen. You shake hands and Steve McQueen gets a look at your watch. We hear the first words. Is that Swiss? Now we're in color. And it's a little interview for the two of them while the other men look, outlining the benefits of this watch. It is Swiss. It is accurate. It is the height of design and technology. Accutron. It's not a timepiece. It's a conversation piece.
Accutron was the first and only watch which did not use a balance wheel and hairspring. The Accutron mechanism has a tuning fork as a timekeeping element. The tuning fork is driven with energy from a tiny power cell by means of an electronic circuit. The vibratory motion of the tuning fork is converted into rotary motion for turning the timepiece hand. Here is a handsome Space View model from 1965. That's right, 50 years old and still humming. Note the tuning fork between the coils, metal chapter ring, and luminescent hands. That's a 14-karat gold case. Ironically, the Space View was never intended to be sold by Bulova. It was a display model for jewelers. The Accutron has no crown. Hand setting and battery replacement is accessed on the case back. Bulova was founded and incorporated as the J. Bulova Company in 1875 by Joseph Bulova.